You know, that's where it's all about. I mean, Hunter's the greatest. Hunter's the perfect guy to, you know, he's the poster child right now. He went to his first GSO, our first GSO last year, and he's going to be on our board a year later. You know,
what happened is I went to GSO and they handed me crack cocaine and now I'm addicted to it.
Yeah.
They're the only place I can get it.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, he's just like, I want to give back, you know, and it's just awesome to see that. So.
Which GSO did you go to, Hunter? Not to keep everybody.
I went to the last year's Whitetail Getting Started Outdoors at McKellar's Lodge. Nice. And like Marty said, man, it was phenomenal. I got involved with BHA because I enjoy fishing. I wanted to find some like backcountry areas to just hike in and fish with the kids with this whole COVID thing. And I just came home from an extended deployment and was just tired of humans in general.
Yeah.
So I hit up Andy and was like, hey, how can I help out? And I was honestly just fishing for fishing spots. And they said, hey, we got this whitetail camp. And man, I learned everything from tree stand safety to, you know, how to scout, how to hunt, how to blood trail, how to gut, how to butcher. And then like I said, it was Marty that was there when I shot my first deer. It was my first text message was, hey, I just killed one, now what? You know what I mean? Like over the phone in between office calls, like helping me gut this thing and make sure I was good, and offered to help me butcher it. It was like, and I'm talking like, this is the week before Thanksgiving, and Marty's like, well, hang it at Fort Bragg, you know, I'll be out of town, but as soon as I get, like, just the mentorship and the camaraderie. And then, you know, being a old retiree fat dude at this point, like having that like camaraderie again. And then honestly having something missing in my life and not really knowing what it was until I showed up there. And now I fly fish. I walked 24 miles looking for turkey 2 weeks ago. Didn't find any. They're not at Sharon Harris. I promise you, I have looked everywhere. There's no fish in Sharon Harris either. We tried that. No, I mean, like I'm hooked. I can't say this too loud because the kids will hear, but we just bought put a deposit down on an English setter so we can get an upland dog. And like, the whole family is just, when I say we're hooked, we're done, dude. Like hook, line, sinker, we're done.
And Marty, make sure you take this recording back and send it to like the national chapter for a commercial or something. That was awesome.
Yeah, for sure.